Good evening. This is Sanjay Agrawal at the AIFACS Gallery. Here I am with Chandni. She's the curator at this AIFACS Gallery. She's holding these two exhibitions.
Yes.
So now we'll speak to Chandni and she'll tell her about herself.
I am Chandni Gulati. I have curated this show and we've taken two galleries from AIFACS, one on the ground floor and one on the basement. We have four army officers displaying with us, orphan children displaying with us, and about 28 self-taught artists who have not taken any formal training, but I am here to just promote upcoming artists and artists who are very passionate about art and just want some guidance and platform so that they can excel in this field.
Okay, you told us that this particular painting is displayed on this floor,
yeah.
The basement. This is the proceeds that are going to go in order.
Yeah.
So can you tell us more about it?
Yeah, some of them. I took a workshop with orphan children. They were 2 years of age till 10 years of age. And the paintings that they made are displayed here. And whatever.
These are watercolors.
These are poster colors.
Poster colors, yeah. Yes.
So whatever a buyer wants to pay us for the painting can pay, and then the money will go to the orphanage.
Right. Like so it's in the form of a donation.
Yeah, for a donation.
What is on the table?
Yeah, on the table. And right. The ones displayed by the army officers will go for the welfare of war widows and families of martyrs.
All right. So have you been able to make any sales?
Yeah, I have made sales with the orphan children's work. Yeah,
okay.
I've sold them.
We've sold them. Yeah. Good. Thank you so much. And we also see some tea. It's a chili tea. So this is made by yourself?
Yeah, this is my own.
So, what was the... How did you get inspired?
So I think painting is a form of expression. So,
yes.
And I paint what is there in my state, the state of mind. So I'm addicted to tea.
Okay.
So I don't think that there's any better topic or better theme that I can portray better. So I just portrayed my thoughts, my love for my addiction, and then portrayed through my canvas.
So this is the herbal tea.
This is.
I mean, so the milk
is
not
normal lychee chai.
This is normal lychee chai. I was finding the tea bag is missing.
Yeah.
And the milk is being poured.
Yeah, the milk is being poured. So I had to take out the tea bag. No?
Okay. Yeah. Good. And even somebody who's not supposed to have tea can view this.
Yeah.
And then he can dream of the tea.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, Chandni. Speaking to Sanjay.